I'm not the person I wanted to be when I was so young, naive and free. I had wild dreams fueled by delusion. No wonder why I never got to them. Now I'm sitting here in my childhood room, letting the ghost of what could have been loom. I know I can't control time or seem to change my mind. That girl in that photo would be disappointed in me. I'll let you meet. She hangs in a Polaroid on my brother's wall. She's standing tall with her toothless smile, completely enthralled by it all. So why'd it halt? I haven't felt that kind of bliss in I don't know how long, but that's not her fault. She just wanted me to live like the world is mine, like I can fit the universe in the palm of my hand. Not a doubt in her mind, 'cause she thought that all those pretty stars would align. But the stars have been in disarray, and I don't know what to say. All I really know, at the same old picket fence now burnt out like a cigarette, is that I wish I was the girl in the Polaroid on the wall. Yeah, I wish I was the girl in the Polaroid on the wall. Yeah, I wish I was the girl. That day seems like just a hazy dream. When the camera clicked, it was pointing at me. Except that wasn't me. No, that's not the same kid, 'cause she wouldn't do half the shit that I did. She'd think about her words before she opened up her mouth. She would have some motivation, maybe leave her house. She would know all the basics and not skip a beat. And maybe, just maybe, she would've let herself fucking eat. I like to think, as she hangs in a Polaroid on my brother's wall, she's standing tall with her toothless smile, taunting me for feeling so small. So what's the call? Can I prove myself wrong, or am I singing my swan song? Does she see the fall, or is she convinced I can still live like the world is mine, like I can?